I just wanted to get this out of the way, Mr. Mueller. I'm a big fan.
Glad to hear it. And please, call me Chuck.
So tell me about the project.
Well, we're looking to do a follow-up to our blockbuster documentary, Skeeters on Fire, which really captured the youth market. What I'm imagining is something edgy, something urban, something I like to call Bangers on Fire. See, it's about...
I'm in.
Really? Well, most people have some questions about the safety of the...
I just want to light stuff on fire. You don't have to sell me.
Okay, let's just get you registered with the union, and we'll have you running around in a flame suit in no time.
Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row activity, or Saints Row 2 activities video, I should say. And yes, as you guys saw from that cutscene, we are going to be doing the trailblazing activities for this video. So let's go ahead and get right into this thing.
3, 2, 1.
Guys, for more Saints Row action, be sure to keep it locked on the JJV TV channel by making sure you are subscribed and make sure you got the bell notifications on so you never miss an upload. Oh shit. I need to pay attention now. Oh, come on. Fucking light fixture. Let's go. Yeah. I'm not, huh? Whoops. Shut your mouth. I like how she said, I'm too sober for this. Bruh. Let's go. My bad if I get quiet, guys. I really gotta concentrate on this. Because this four-wheeler, man, it's a pain in the ass to handle. Okay, it's up here. We hitting a whole lot of peoples. We send a lot of people on fire. Damn. It's kind of hard to see where to go with how everything is lit up. I know there's a CD down here too. Yep, there it is. So far we got 5 out of 50 CDs. But yeah, we got it. Uh-oh, here's where it's gonna start getting tricky.
3, 2, 1.
Come on. Woo! Yeah. Yazzer, yazzer. Yazzer, yazzer. Let's do this. Let's go. Yeah. Fire, fire. Fire, fire. Yeah, let's go. Fire. There's a CD in that booth. In the other booth. But we won't be able to get it right now. We'll get it later. Oh, hell. Nailed it. So reduce explosion damage. That's really going to help us out.
Three, two, one.
Bruh. Hold up. Can I cut through here? Oh, hell. I think I might have goofed. Yep, I goofed. Nope, never. Woo! Ah, hell. Sorry, bruh. Oh, I should've just kept going. I thought you had to go through this way.
Whee!
And we already got the tag spot right there, so we good. Shit. Okay. Oh. Whoa, watch it now. Watch it now. Alright. See ya. Yeah, baby. Right. Let's go. Let's go. Bruh. Fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire. Let's go. Don't tell me what to do, otherwise you get fried. Screw me! Okay, we gotta hurry. We need more time. We need more time. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Alright, we got some time. Shut your mouths. What's the coach gonna do?
I'm telling the coach.
Okay. Like, put me in, coach. Let's go. Oh, snap. We didn't get any time added. What the hell, man? There we go. Is that a marker? There we go. Oh, yeah. Bruh. Damn! Oh, get out of my way. Alright, usually this is the part where I get stuck on, but we're doing good. We got plenty of time. Ah, I was trying to get those cars before I had to get that checkpoint. Somebody dreamt about me doing trailblazing? Wow. There we go. So reduce explosion damage. Like I said, that's going to be of help for later on. Whoa! Wow. Alright guys. I'm going to make my way to the college district for the other trailblazing. So let's go ahead and get right to it.
Thanks for stopping by. The Brothers of Theta appreciate it.
The Brothers of Theta better have cash.
Ah, nah, huh?
We'll scratch one of our pub crawls. That should cover whatever you charge.
So what's the problem?
Those Jagoffs and Gamma beat our step team. Now they think they hot shit. We need someone to knock them down a peg.
You got anything I can use so they know you sent the message?
This year we bought a flame suit for pledge hazing. You think you could find a way to work that in?
Oh, yeah.
Three, two, one.
Now, I hate this trailblazing, because this one's a little tougher than the last one we did. Someone just disappeared. Woo! That was a crazy first round.
Three, two, one.
Let's go. Damn. All right, here we go. We're about to find out what this trailblazing unlocks. Two, one. Come on. Damn. There we go. Woo! I can't really see. Come on. All right, let's see what we got. So, Brotherhood notoriety reduced. That's gonna be useful.
3, 2, 1.
I'm a bad driver.
Bruh. bruh. Oh, CD. Come on, grab the CD. Grab the CD. There we go. Come on, get the people. Get the people. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, we buying us a lot of time. Come on, come on, come on, climb. I don't want to jinx myself, but this isn't as bad as I remembered. Wait a minute, is it down here? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, I hate this part. I usually get stuck right there. Like, not stuck to the point where I would lose, just that it would eat up a lot of time. Oh, we got a hitman target on the map, but I can't get to him. Alright, we got it. Now the last level on this one, I remember being a pain in the ass because they give you so little time and you spend a whole lot of time up in the mountains. This one is a pain in the ass.
3, 2, 1.
Damn, I can't even see. Come on, come on. I need more time. Woo! All right. Bruh. So we got two stump jumps. Alright, we got it. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. That wasn't as bad as it used to be. I remember sometimes when I would play through that, the part where you're kind of coming around that bend, like right after you come off the hills, you go down that one stretch where you're coming down that incline, usually they don't really load up a whole lot of cards right there, and that's usually where, you know, the round would just die out for me, and I would have to keep playing it over until they load up enough cards so I can blow up enough cards to keep going. So Brotherhood Notoriety Reduced, that's going to make the drug trafficking activity a lot easier in this area. Fire Suit, so the hazmat suit that we use as the flame suit, that's now unlocked. Alright y'all, so we done took care of the trailblazing activity. We're going to go ahead and save our game. So yeah, we are up to 21%. We're doing really, really good. We're going to go ahead and call it a video here. So stay tuned for the next activity video, which will be coming up soon. And yeah, if you guys are feeling the vibes over here, please make sure you're subscribed. Please make sure you got your bell notification set to all so you never miss an upload. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff as well. And don't forget to check out the video links in the video description down below. That would be greatly, greatly appreciate it, excuse me. Till next one, y'all have a blessed one. Alright, peace. Who the fuck came up with that shit? I don't know.